yeah, here's Hideo Itami.
I have tickets to a WWE show. I could just sit back and relax and watch the action.
Playing it a little cocky here.
Yes, this feels awesome. Wait, wait, wait. I'm getting a call. Hold up. Let me answer this. Vince McMahon? Oh no. You want me to take over the show? You want me to be
the
general
playing with him now.
For tonight's show?
See if he takes the bait.
Oh,
oh yeah, here's Hideo Itami.
Crap, I gotta go. I'm a new manager for the show. Let's go! I need some ideas. I'm wondering what ideas can I have? What matches? Oh, I'm getting another call. What? Rich Swan, you're in jail.
We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag. He lands the overhand.
You want to fight for the Cruiserweight Championship. How are you going to get here again? You're going to break out of jail? How are you going to break out of jail? You're kidding, right? You actually want this match.
Back in from the floor. Here we go.
You really want
back
this
inside
match.
The ring.
You got to get past my SWAT team. I got a SWAT right up there on the entrance to the building.
On the shoulders
so
here. And it could be a long way down
but
from
you
there.
Are going
he
to
clearly did his homework yeah. heading into tonight. This is what makes him so dangerous.
Okay, whatever. See you when you get here. Now, I guess I'll
and he goes for the pin.
That's never going to happen.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
Oh my gosh, he's here! This one's trying to take him down! Oh my gosh, Rich Swann! How? How did he make it here? Oh my gosh, Rich Swann. Rich Swann! Trying to take out the SWAT officer. Oh my gosh.
Whack!
Oh, man,
Michael, that
SWAT.
Gives new meaning to
chair
have a seat.
To the SWAT team.
Oh, shows no mercy.
Oh, man,
in that
how
poor
did
chair.
Rich Swann
it looks like a twisted
here?
Heap.
How did Rich Swann make it? No! Oh, my gosh. Oh, no! Rich Swann! Oh, man. Now it's SWAT team. Come on, get him! No! This man broke out of jail. This man broke out of jail.
Again. Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He broke out of jail. And he's about to beat.
Look, doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is
no,
so
stop
dangerous.
Stop this. No. Rich Swann is single-handedly destroying the SWAT team. And there's no, thank gosh, there's none left.
Simply destroying the back.
We have a fire, we're dead. Oh, man.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Get him before he gets to the ring! Get him before
a kick
he gets
to
the ring. Come on,
that'll double you over.
Come on, I'm gonna fire you if you don't. Do you want to get fired? Yeah, get him back. Get him back. Don't let him do anything. Yes.
Nicely done.
This man escaped from jail. You need to put
the
him back.
Back region taking
belongs.
The brunt of the punishment
in jail.
Here.
Yeah. Don't even dare let him get to this ring.
And he gets him with a counter. Look at this.
What are you doing? Gosh, no. You're about to let this man get into this ring. No. There's something wrong with you. Stop him! Stop this man! Stop this madman!
Doing some more damage here. Michael, that is so dangerous.
No. No. Don't. No. You better stop this man.
This might be it.
No.
With such authority. Can't waste any time here. That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Don't let this madman get to that ring.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight. Another direct hit with that chair. Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Oh, man. Okay, this fool. Yep, he let him in. I gotta call 911. 911, what's your emergency? Yes, this man, Rich Swann, has now,
There's the bell, and Enzo Amore wants to prove just how real the realest guy in the room is.
Should we let him wrestle?
Given who the champ's in the ring with tonight,
I
wouldn't be at all surprised if we witnessed history here.
You can bet there will be no shortage of excitement tonight in this championship match.
Fine, go ahead, let him wrestle. Oh, man.
And he lands a savage elbow.
This is not going to be good.
What a vicious elbow attack.
Well, on the topic of Enzo Amore here, well, tell us your thoughts. How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
You can take the rest of those championship matches. Just give me the big boys in the heavyweight division. Real men inflicting real damage. I love it.
All I can say is he definitely looks the part, and sometimes that helps, believe it or not.
I just want tickets to come here and be a fan.
A lot of momentum behind that flying forearm.
Now I'm allowed.
Drop that clothesline.
Swann back into the WWE. He's not
all
even under contract.
All this demoralizing damage to Enzo Amore.
That's why I said
how can he take the upper hand here? You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody.
Huge move right there. No doubt about that one.
So he hasn't wrestled in a while. He's already out of stamina.
He knows he's in trouble.
No. Enzo! Enzo!
He might have it.
Counter! No, no.
An emphatic finisher.
Oh.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
No. What in the world? Enzo, if you let this man beat you, he's going to steal our title.
It? The pinfall.
No.
And the victory.
No. No. No, no, no. What? No. This man. No way.
Here is your winner.
What's this all about?
Yes, get out there, Goldust.
I can tell you that.
Get out there, Goldust. Save our title.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Save our title, Goldust. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Goldust. You're doing some
trouble there.
Goldust.
Surprises him with that drop kick.
No.
Ain't no stopping him now.
This could be it.
No, Goldust.
Nicely executed.
Goldust, come on, fight back. Keep this title in the business.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Keep our title in the business. Oh, my gosh. No.
He has him right where he wants him.
Going for the big one. DDT. Here's his chance. What a slam, Michael.
No. He stole the title. This man's gonna steal the title. No. I'm getting a call from Vince. I'm fired? No. You're banning me from all WWE shows? I mean, yes, the man stole our title, but you're the one that said let the match continue. title is gone, okay? Let's forget about it. It was the Cruiserweight title anyway. Who watches that show? Who watches the Cruiserweight? Who watches 205 Live? Nobody watches 205 Live. You can't blame me. You said let the match continue, so I let the match continue, and that's what happened. Deal with it. So you're still going to ban me from all WWE grounds. So I can only watch him on TV. That was my first show since I was 9 years old. And now you're gonna ban me? Like, I didn't even know I was doing this job in the first place earlier today. The title is gone. Just forget about it. Nobody watches the show. You can make a new one. Oh, y'all ran out of plates and leather? Oh, well, the title's gone. Just deal with it. I'm hanging up on you. Alright, guys. That has been the skit. I hope you enjoyed my little cringy skit. Share it with your friends. Let them see it. And, yeah, it's been your boy, T-Rock the Gamer, and I'm out. Peace.